get him fixed. So in order that he maintains all of his natural behavior and everything, we just do a vasectomy. And we'll give him a basic health check and take some bloods as well. And he'll also get a microchip, but we'll focus on getting this morning done, getting him recovered, and then he can start meeting the other guys.
Once Kimbo has been anesthetized and is stable, then Phazar can get to work.
Great. I'm going to do a physical examination.
Unlike many of the primates that arrive at the park, Kimbo appears fit and healthy. But a comprehensive investigation is needed to confirm there are no human issues.
Yeah, he looks in a very good nick, this animal, I tell you. Yeah, he looks...